Alright, let's play some Marvel's Contest of Champions! Some recon here in the Forbidden Territories, black ISO and mafia dealings, shady stuff. Haven't heard back from her in a while, and preparing to go out. We feel I'm not worried about her health. She can take care of herself. I just think she's up to no good. Sorry for the commentary.
Thank you.
sounds like a lotus hand with the thumbs down the damn way. Sorry, I keep moving the camera. I keep having to touch parts of the screen that it's on. Where's it going? Where am I? What happened to the sound? Can I turn it down? Let's turn it down a little bit. It's probably cranked for you guys. Let's do that. That's probably better. Alright, so Ghost Rider. Let's do Spider-Man again. He's fast. By the way, there's Deadpool, he says hi. Still, that one just gets me experience or whatever it's called, the ISO 8 to upgrade my characters. I want hero crystals. Electra. That's a good match. You gonna make her bleed. Double whammy, nice. fake domino. Yep, I'm going to take a restful slap. She has a good special move. Take her down. I'll have to heal some of those guys. I like wasting healing potions. Whoa, Jesus Christ. Kill this bitch. Tooth upgrade. Let's upgrade some Draxy boy. Ooh, 3.25. level 17. Okay.
Got a lot of leveling up to do. One plus one, three plus three. Kick this guy's butt. For those who are watching, feel free to drop a comment so I know who's there. I'm looking at my computer every so often. Fucking Mario.
Oh, shot your face off. Time for the final fight. Let's do the story. Thor still looks like the one from Ragnarok, except for a few small differences. Say long live Kang. Kang says that a lot. I love catchphrases. Alrighty. Yeah! Look, my kitty's sleeping. He's having dreams, making noises. Twitching. Let's get ready to rumble! In reality, I think Captain Marvel would kill grass. No questions. What do you think? Drax versus Drax? I'll pit him against a more fair foe. Okay. Lion's doing something. Are you going to do something? I think the game froze. Let's reload it. How many Deadpools are there? Alright, we're back in the game. I don't have enough yet. Which one do I have enough of? I'm confused. I said I have enough for something. And I don't yet. Okay. That was confusing. I will soon. Unless the freeze made it reset something. Maybe it didn't say what I thought it said.
To see your wings, but I also didn't want to get hit. So. Hulk smash. What the heck is that? Oh, I hit back by mistake. Whoopsie.
Okay.
Good night, Banner. Steal your shield again, Cap. Buster. There's an Iron Man. Thank you. heads up, Endergast, to save my credit thingers. Gonna bank them up. Because I really don't feel like paying for a free-to-play game. Another game I'm addicted to playing is Walking Dead Road to Survival. I'll probably stream that sometime too. I'm a lot further ahead in that game. I've been playing it for half a year now. Oopsie, I didn't mean to skip the story. Damn it. The Hood.
Sure, why not? I can do it. I'll kick your ass. I'll try to. You might see me lose for the first time. We'll see. Holy shit. I'm fucked. 708. Maybe I can go the other way? No, I can't. I've made my choice. God damn it. This is gonna take all three characters to kill her.
Let's do this. Spider-gwen gonna be a tough bitch. Oh Christ, she's killing me. Don't touch me. He actually took her down almost a full 1,000, so I'm gonna try him again before I start killing off my other guys.
See if I can beat her ass.
Oh, she's almost halfway down. Yes, more than 50%, bitch. You're going fucking down. Oh, one hit! Fuck. Oh well. The next guy's gonna kill her. Damn, if she's this hard, how hard is the next one gonna be? Fuck.
Well, let's talk about it. I haven't seen this special move yet.
So let's have fun with it. Cesar Edouard. Hope you're enjoying the show, if you're still there.
Fortunately, it just doesn't
tell me who's actually watching. I just see two watching. I don't know who it is. I'm only halfway through the show. Still got an hour left, so stick around if you're enjoying. This is brutal. I'm done. There's no way I'm beating this guy. Don't want to waste all my potions. Basil A. Charles, hello there. Two of you that are watching, probably gonna stream again tomorrow night or the next night, and then I'm gonna be making a regular schedule out of it very shortly. So if you do want to be notified when I do go live, just hit the subscribe button if you're not already a subscriber, and if actually ding the bell if you want to get notified as well. Ooh, let's go up against my favorite X-Man. Gambit with my favorite X-Man. Yes. They ever do that Channing Tatum movie, I hope he does a good job. Don't disgrace my favorite character. Oh, stupid battery warning. You gotta plug it in. Plug it in, plug it in.
Whoa, laggy. There we go, get the speed back up. This battery as well. Give it a second. Sorry about the lag there for a sec, guys.
I'll be back in about 30 seconds, maybe 60. Yeah, Deadpool. Deadpool's my favorite Marvel character of all time. Not to sound cliche, I know he's like top dog in the movies right now, but he is just fucking awesome. I finished playing his video game the other day, and it was awesome. I mean, the gameplay itself wasn't that great, but the cutscenes and the dialogue was fantastic. Totally have a healing back. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Nice! Yeah, doing it the fast way. I'm gonna read this out loud in case you guys can't see it on the screen. It's pretty funny. So it's called Who is Massacre? Deadpool Tells All. And it was, hey Summoner, have you seen this knockoff me running around? Why he's so much more aggressive? Or why is he so much more aggressive? Who peed in his cereal and why does he look like a Mexican Leatherface? What could possibly have made him? Oh, did I do that? Whoopsie. Hit the button to be taken to popular video streaming service and check out the new motion comic. Ooh. Some clickbait. Let's do it.
Sigo recordando ese día cuando el extraño de rojo pasó por el pueblo. Forgive me, Padre, for I have sinned. A lot. Estoy escuchando, mi hijo.
Well, where should I begin? It was my first day in kindergarten. Little Billy was being a bully to little Susie, so I hit a snake in his tricycle, you know, just to give him a good scare. Turns out the snake wasn't venomous, but what do you want? I was only 3 at the time, Padre, and my ophidian taxonomy skills were not as developed as they are today. Plus... Again, I think that pretty much covers the killing part of my capital sins. How many are there again? Is it 4? Don't worry, Padre. I will keep this list short. Unless one of them is lust. Ooh, if it's lust. Oh boy. If it is, I hope you've got some time. What am I saying? Of course you do. I killed all the other sinners in town. I'm so sorry. That was a bad joke, Padre. Anywho.
El extraño me abrió los ojos a la crueldad del mundo. Desde ese día, decidí seguir sus pasos. ¡Como masacre!
How much is this? That's not bad, but I still don't want to buy it. Alright, back to the game. I don't know what adaptoids means. Maybe that means I'm missing part of the comics. Cyclops. When did I start playing this game in general, or when did I start this stream? I'm confused by that question. Apologies. Uh, started playing this game for the first time last night. By the way, I didn't know I could open that chat thing until just now. Still learning how to use this app. I gotta turn that stupid bot off, that's annoying. Shouldn't have to die like once every few minutes, 10 minutes. Wow, that bot is annoying. Definitely gotta turn that bot off. It says 30 comments, and I bet you 80% of them are the bot replying to people that every time a new person watches, it sends that stupid message. Apparently, I gotta change the settings.
Thank you.
How's it going up there, Daddy Boy?
Mr. Pool. Shut up, bot. This would be so much cooler on a tablet screen. I gotta get me a tablet.
Iron Man. Iron Man. I was saying Iron Man and Spider-Man tune. To anyone who's watching right now, I'm going to be streaming again probably tomorrow night, and going to be doing a regular schedule coming up soon, so if you're new to the channel, please feel free to subscribe if you want to be watching. Also, I do drop nerd and geek culture content, as the channel says. You can check out my beginners how to collect video games in 2018 video. I got a tutorial to use for how to use game value now and price charting, and I'll be doing vlogging and lots of good stuff, so stay tuned. I'm going to kick your ass. It's going to happen. Ooh.
waka waka.
Slapped your ass.
Coming close to the end of the stream for anyone who's still watching. We only got to put 5 minutes left and then I'm taking a break for them. I got some other stuff to do. And 2 hours is long enough. Oops. Ah! Don't kill me!
Jack is dead. Hulk wins. Finish this. I'm going to call the stream for the evening and be back tomorrow. Oh shit. Oh no. No touching. Jump me with some crap. My upgrades, and then I'm going to sign off. And we'll see you next time. Alright friends, thank you very much for watching. Oh, there's another viewer now. Sorry, I'm just about to sign off. You came out at a bad time. But do subscribe if you like this game and if you like nerd and geek content, because I'm going to be coming back tomorrow night with more streaming, and I do drop regular content. So check out my channel, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. It's Rab saying bye-bye now. Thanks for watching if you did. And yeah, 2 hours of streaming. That was fun. Do it again soon. Bye now.